A lot of people are going to be really upset about this video. Not because I'm gonna say things that are untrue or things that are inaccurate, but because I'm going to say things that they are not aware of. Neutering, which is both spaying or castrating dogs, sometimes also referred to as fixing dogs, is a pretty controversial topic nowadays. But the controversy is because many of us, and I mean veterinarian, dog professionals, people in shelters, and even pet owners, believe that the information that we had 50, 60, 70 years ago is still the only truth there is. But sadly, despite of so many new papers showing that what we thought we knew is probably inaccurate, many of us still base our decisions on that very old information. So, should you neuter your dog? The answer is no. Wait. Don't get too mad yet. When I say no, I mean don't just automatically do it. You need to think about the dog's breed and the dog's age. And I'll explain that in a second. But before that, why should you neuter your dog? Well, I would say that nowadays the only reason that still holds water would be to reduce the amount of stray dogs and dogs without families that end up being euthanized or end up spending their entire life in shelters. But when we're talking about health reasons and when we're talking about behavior issues, well, it seems like the picture is not that clear anymore. We used to believe that if you spay a female dog very young, even before the first heat, you prevent her from getting mammary cancer and, of course, pyometra, an inflammation, usually an infection of the uterus. Now, while it's true that if you spay a female dog and remove the ovaries, then she's not gonna get pyometra. And yes, pyometra is something that if a dog gets it, especially the closed version of the pyometra, it's life-threatening. So yes, of course, there is a benefit, but we also need to think about what the risk of getting pyometra in females that are intact. And the answer is not that great, at least according to some studies. And how about mammary cancer? There are a few studies, sadly not a lot, but there are a few studies about that as well, that show that even when females were spayed after their first heat, then it didn't change the statistics that much, didn't change them at all. And in one study, it even showed that the intact females had lower risk of developing mammary cancer. So there are different studies showing different results. So it's not that obvious as we used to think. Now, because we don't really know the answer yet regarding that, it's important to know that, again, it's not such a clear-cut decision. Clear-cut decision, because we're talking about space and we cut. Pun intended. Now, how about longevity? Do dogs that are spayed or neutered at a young age live longer? Well, in some studies, the answer was the opposite. They actually had a shorter lifespan than those that were intact. As far as behavior goes, wow, we have so many studies that are showing that there are so many different behavioral issues associated with neutering and spaying dogs. And how about other health issues? Well, in a few studies, they actually saw that neutering or spaying a dog can lead to osteoarthritis, can lead to Addison's disease, can lead to all kinds of other cancer types. So it's not just mammary cancer, it's different types of cancer and many other issues. So it sounds like, no, you definitely shouldn't neuter your dog, right? Wrong. It's all a matter of the timing and the breed. For example, when they did look at different breeds and compare them to each other and try to see the statistics of what happens to them when they're neutered compared to when they're intact, they saw that small breed dogs overall seem to be more protected from the deleterious effects of the neutering. And when I say small dogs, the studies usually meant dogs that were less than 20 kilograms, so about 44 pounds. And how about the larger breed dogs? Well, according to the studies in different breeds, and again, it depends on which breed we're talking about, because not all big breeds are exactly the same, they did see that early neutering in some breeds, and sometimes it didn't even matter what age those dogs were in other breeds, that the surgery, that the neutering actually led to more issues down the road. Now I'm gonna write a name of a few of these studies down in the description so you can go ahead and read them yourself. I admit, none of these studies is the best study ever. You always need to be critical when you're reading a study. You need to look for biases. You need to look on the techniques that they were using, and you need to even look at the statistics and see if they did something to the numbers or used specific statistical manipulations to get to specific results that might not actually be accurate. So what is the take-home message? Should you neuter your dog? Well, depends. Depends on the reason for doing it, depends on the age of the dog, and depends on the breed of the dog. And by the way, I didn't even go into the ethics of taking a healthy animal and removing a healthy organ. I mean, I have my tonsils in, and I'm not gonna have surgery done just because there's a chance that I might have tonsillitis. So yes, it's a complicated topic, and I know that it's gonna make some of you maybe even upset. I apologize, that's not my goal. Go read the papers and then tell me what you think. In the meanwhile, why not watch this video, which is a lot more lighter and might make you even laugh a little bit.